Counselor Talk, tip of the day. Having an attitude of gratitude is always good. What are two things that you're grateful for?